Say, what kind of country are we living in? That a person visiting the temple needs to disclose his religion before he is permitted to enter the temple. What kind of secularism is this? What kind of a secular country are we living in? ఇది ఎక్కడ హిందుత్వం అండి? ఇది ఎక్కడ హిందూయిజం అండి?